Bell, Hendry County, Florida. And we're not even exactly sure if this is a government complex or if it's just named after the county. Out with News Now, South Florida.
Where are you from?
Oh, just around Florida area. These are hard to read with, but yeah, they're at a weird angle. Nice little town here you guys have.
Thank you.
State of
and everybody's so friendly, too. Even in the courthouse.
Well,
for the most part.
The administrator.
Well, no, she wasn't happy, but...
Maybe not the administrator that was trying to kick us out, but...
The sheriffs did okay, though. Good thing I left the phone in the car. No hand sanitizer.
No hand sanitizer.
Oh, wait. Took a minute, but I found it.
I figured they had some. Maybe they do. Just one camera for this whole big area. That's interesting.
second part of the building. That's not an indoor.
They got a handicap ramp to go to. Not even a door.
Physical therapy.
Looks like they might be closed, and it looks like it's a coded door.
That's a lockbox.
Oh, yeah, it is a lockbox. And they close at 4:30. We missed them.
No therapy today.
I could use some therapy, too. I guess we'll have to get liquid therapy when we wrap it up here, since there's no therapy here. This guy's doing some crazy technical stuff here. How you doing?
Good. Giving me flashbacks to Tampa General. One door for this big building.
Yeah. Well, the physical therapy is a separate door. Well, I guess that wraps it up. What was on this? Was there a door right here? What's this? Let's see. That might have not have wrapped up. Let's see. Yeah, that's a restricted
nope,
area.
Nope, restricted.
All right. Daily watch out. Re-watch audits out. Get to the next one.